This skirmish campaign is set in the period soon after the Third Crusade had fizzled out, and is not intended to be historically accurate. It does, however, reflect the mood of the time by showing how territories were carved out by opportunistic lords from the West as a means of supplementing their income. We also have a chance to get reacquainted with some old friends. As the king begins his voyage home, many lesser lords who have so far failed to make their fortunes move in to slice up his conquered territories into their own personal states. Some of these lords have acted far from chivalrously, taking it upon themselves to plunder these lands.
Fortify Shilvan Kal in Armenia. Duke de Pousse has been launching assaults from nearby La Roche-Guillaume. See to it that this particular rat does not expand his territory further.
Wow, harsh, this particular rat. Oh man. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of the Crusader missions. Ooh, let's see what we got here. Got some gold, 4,000. Okay, that's nice. Got ratty. Ooh, he has a mistress deer. Granary set. Now, what can we do in this mission? I am not entirely sure. I haven't played this mission in a very long while. How much stone do we get? We get a bunch of stone. Ooh, can build here. Okay. Let's build here. Yes, this is the rat. Shouldn't really be that hard to defeat him. I do get 4 grand, so let's spend this money wisely. Buy a bunch of archers.
Recruits needed, sire.
Instructions. Moving off. We await orders.
Can't get there, eh?
Yes, we are on our way. Archers ready.
Okay, who doesn't fit?
My bow is yours.
Me lord, leaving.
Oh, that's fine.
Now.
Will this be sufficient? I think so. It's all on the rat. Nothing too much to worry about. Build some stone, more people, let's see. Okay, let's get some apples as well. Ooh, I can't really build any apples, can I? Yeah, he's already assaulting.
A message.
Can't cross through here, I think.
The glorious forces of the Puce will brush you aside, as I would brush a fly from my arm.
An ally in Edessa reports Duke Beauregard is sending Arab mercenaries to help Duke de Pousse.
We are Arab mercenaries, goddamn. This guy means business.
A message from the rat.
The world has gone crazy. I should have destroyed you.
What else? I guess let's make some. What do I need to make here? Is there any iron anywhere around? No, not really. No iron.
Popularity falling.
Wait, no. You best not, you cunt. Start making some wine. Let's get a few more hovels. There we go. Well, our economy is kickstarted, now we can think about some other things, like killing the rat. Can I actually have engineers here? Honestly, everything's unlocked.
Your Grace, how can we help?
Do I even need more than 4,000 to kill the rat?
Constructing siege.
Probably do. Need some archers.
Constructing siege equipment.
We are under
constructing
attack.
Siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment.
We await orders.
Killing me, bastard.
Archers.
No, not my precious archer.
Notch arrows.
Shield ready.
Okay. Let's make some bowmen.
Recruits needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire.
Now, where would the crusaders attack from? From here. We gotta kill the cunt before that happens.
Lord?
Shield ready. Instructions. Moving off.
Let's move out.
We await orders. We are on our way.
Not enough goods.
Yes?
Yeah, because that's not a very good placement of shields.
No! Archers, ready! My bow is yours. Me lord?
Shield reciting.
A message from the rat.
No need to panic, Matty. No need to panic. Stay calm! Stay calm!
Yes, stay calm, ready. Stay calm, my boy.
Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment.
Got some barrels, plus 8, that means bam, get some money.
You need something that needs doing. Shield ready.
Instructions.
Shield resighting.
Oof, shield look at that. Ready. Beautiful. Right, yes.
Shield ready.
Archers,
these
ready.
Two shields shouldn't have actually
set us a task.
Moving siege shield
get
ready.
Over here.
Shield reciting.
Exiting siege
my is yours.
There we go.
Constructing siege equipment.
How much do we need? Ooh, that's expensive. I think I'll need like maybe 10, maybe even my initial spearman will be sufficient.
What? All that way?
I'll just write this first.
Shield ready.
Let's go stab the building. Stab, stab, stab.
My lord?
A message from the rat.
I'm going well, aren't I? Yes, I think...
Yes, boss.
They won't know.
Oh shit, really? It set them on fire?
Ready?
We are amazement.
Where are we going?
Destroy this bit of stone.
Need some muscle.
What?
Yes, boss.
Yeah. We are amazement.
What do you need?
Move, you dogs.
There we go. Mission completed. Pretty simple, I'd say. Alright, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Take care now.
The old rat's made a run for it. We've done it, sir.
Victory.